That's how I was blessed by John Paul I World Communication Day in 1978.